See, if you're working for LinkedIn profile, you will check for anyone asking question where you can check for LinkedIn activity. LinkedIn activity will be two ways. One is called LinkedIn post, article, video posting, promote on your website content. In this call, we can promote option is called. Just go to your profile setting. In the option call is post and activity. Just click your activity. In this activity, we have totally weekend activities will be showing for two options will be called total activity. One is called article, second will be post. You can see for all activities here. It's showing for total followers and they are showing for total post. How many views can done? Individual 39 views, 65 views. See this one. Only one like here. 158 views. You will check no views in this option. Now here. How many? 116 views. See total more effect on your LinkedIn profile are videos. Now here. What is that? 128 views. See for 122 views. Last one is you can see for only for 3 likes. You will show him for 197 views. These are your checking for your option, your LinkedIn activity. This is called where LinkedIn go to profile option. This profile setting option, click for manage option, post and activity. When clicking this option, they can show your article, post and all activity. In this one, you can see here. 4 views, 1 view, 2 views, and 40 views, 3 views, and 7 views. These are your property on your article also. Increase on your views or must be input on your LinkedIn profile. This is very important from your checking for LinkedIn activity. If anybody asking question, how to check LinkedIn analytics or activity, that is for check for where? LinkedIn profile option, you go to manage, post and activity. In the analytics, you can check for two information. Your posting information, second thing your article information.